What is the role of aortic stents in acute dissection?
An aortic dissection is considered acute within 2 weeks of its presentation. Often they are complicated by rupture or risk of rupture or obstruction of blood flow to one or more parts of the body. These need to be emergently intervened upon. At UCLA, we are using the latest minimally invasive techniques to help address these issues.